So, what's your level in the etiquette?
I'm the second chef.
Okay, so assistant manager.
Yeah.
So I've just explained to you that I was going to show you the email, but my email's not working. This is not that serious. It's if the Minister of the Interior, you understand it?
Yeah.
It's that serious, right? The amount of information was stolen out of my bag and just brought Starbucks is worth millions. When I went to the etiquette store, the manager and the police started laughing together, so I have a complaint.
I know, but hold on.
You won't let me finish. And the thing is, I've come to edit and bond.
Yes.
Because of the ministry. And the assistant manager, I also had an accident in your Etika, and all I'm doing is asking to use
but
your phone, and
I
you won't let me.
I explain you, not all Etika is the same one. So, you have to call.
And have I not told you that my phone was stolen?
But you have another phone.
This is not mine, and there's no SIM card in it.
Okay, but you need this is...
So I don't trust my service. That's a free phone number.
Yeah.
Right, but there's no SIM card in that.
So
this Etika has nothing to do with any other Etika.
No.
It's a total franchise.
Yes, so this is a private market.
So every single Etika in Germany is private?
No, not every. I have told you. We have private markets and central markets. So I give you the number and the email address. You have to go to the central market and they can help you, but
which
I don't
where?
Have...
So I'm walking around on a confusion flag.
I know.
And you
it,
have
but
nothing to do with customer
no,
service.
Sorry.
Wow. So that's unbelievable. I mean, truly unbelievable.
You have to call the police station. I'm
the
not
argument
the police
is with the police.
Yeah, but in Düsseldorf, not here in Bonn. Sorry. In Düsseldorf, but not here in Bonn. You have to go to the Bonn police station.
But you use a telephone. I mean, it's truly unbelievable. This is supposed to be a... So we're in the second
political
capital.
I have the number
capital.
And the address. I can help you with this one, but... Yeah.
So where is your central address?
Mm-hmm.
Where? What? Okay, I'm not from here yet,
yeah.
So I don't know where that is.
This is New York, this girl.
So the thing is, that's quite unbelievable. My leg is not permanently damaged, but you're finding it funny. It's not funny.
I'm not laughing about you, but I told you this is not the same earmark like the other one.
You know what I think? I mean, I'm not talking anymore. Even if I went into a restaurant that has nothing to do with Etika, I said, do you mind if I
like, I'm going to River.
Don't let me finish, do you?
I'm going to River and I have an accident here and I go to Düsseldorf and told them that I have an accident in Bonn.
You're an assistant manager in Etika.
I know, but of
and
this market.
And you will
market,
not let me
not
finish a sentence. You know
you
what it is. Are you the one that had the accident? Are you the one that had millions stolen? Are you the one that's life is on the line? I'm asking you to use a telephone that was invented about 50 years ago and you won't do it.
I can give you a number.
Forget it. Okay. What? See, you're laughing.
I'm not laughing.
You're
at
laughing.
You. I'm not laughing.
Disgusting.
At you.
This is brilliant Etika. Brilliant. Really? Thank you. Fucking hell. Unbelievable. This is a more fucking shit customer service in Etika. It's supposed to be a premier supermarket. I'm in Bonn again. All this shit is happening all over Bonn. Won't even let me use a fucking telephone when I got assaulted in Etika. It's absolutely unbelievable.